Because photography is a mix of physics, it's science, but you also work with computers, and then there's an element of art. And for me, those three combined just somehow work. The big challenges I've faced is, number one, believing in myself. And it took me a long time to know that, you know, this is what I want to do, and it's okay to want to be an artist. And I've come to appreciate the place of art in culture. Art helps shape culture, and that's helped me be proud of what I do. I'm helping to form the narrative of Africa. I'm telling our stories through my eyes as an African, and that's something to be so proud of. The second biggest challenge I faced in my journey is learning the business side of art. But thankfully, I've been surrounded by mentors and people who've walked this journey with me. And running a business is a skill you can learn. So over time, I've learned and it's gotten easier. I realized my passion was in shooting Africans and especially fashion and beauty. And so very quickly, I went from shooting everything to shooting much, much less. And once I began narrowing down my portfolio and shooting what I really did love, I think my style began to develop. And my style is very colorful, very fun, but I do love dark skin models because, you know what, we're Africans. Celebrate the dark skin. I've always wanted to be an African, photographing Africans for Africa. I think it's important we tell our story through our eyes in our way, and that's always been a central part of my dream.